So, Skyrim then, eh? Yes. Yeah, Skyrim. Eh? Let me change the Twitch thingy.
Yaws.
Come on, do the thing. There you go. Good boy, good boy. Well, almost launched GTA again.
Let's play Skyrim, boys and girls. Yes.
I don't get to eat breakfast tomorrow or anything. I've got to go to a doctor's appointment, and they're like, oh, yeah, so, like, you can't eat food after midnight on the day of. I'm like, oh, okay, well, that's unfortunate. At least it's an early morning appointment. Oh, yeah, by the way, like, the test takes, you know, like, 6 hours. Oh. Oh, okay. That's less cool. I am significantly less a fan of that. Then, the fuck, I can take this. Then, you know, compared to being able to eat within, like, a couple hours. Especially because I have to wake up early, and I would like to eat. Oh shit, there's somebody over there. Okay, he's coming over very quickly. And we're going to make his life shitty. And that's how that's done. God cunt. Whoa, what? Finished him. Okay, there's more. That's okay, this guy's easy. Hey. I didn't mean to take the ancient sword though. I want to get rid of that. Well, what was it? Ancient Nord sword? That one. Problem solved. Oh, nice! Can I, like, sweep them all to the side? Yes! Most excellent, dude! I really should get rid of that lockpicking thing. Because it's totally cheating. Argonian account, book 3. Once upon a time, Decumus Scotty was supposed to be in Gideon, a thoroughly... I'm not reading this. If you want to read it on your own time. Oh, jeez. The cake and the diamond. Reading Rainbow. And now, A Brief History of the Empire, Part 3. Written by... Stronach Kzajeth III. That dude had a fucked up name. Like, that dude probably showed up at kindergarten, they're like, okay kids, we're gonna learn how to write our names today. And he just had a fucking mental breakdown. Like, that dude had a rotten childhood. His parents hated him before he was born. Like, they're just like, you know what, we don't even know this kid, we haven't even seen this kid, he's our kid, but no, fuck him, he's terrible.
Thief of Virtue.
Okay.
And the Sea Ghosts.
The worst band name ever. The Real Brenza? Is that like, is that like the Real Slim Shady? Is Eminem about to come out and like, whoa. Guys, this is awesome. Like, it looks cool. Oh, that is fucking yummy. I think I've just got currently like a plain. Yeah, I do. Means, guess who's getting something fancy? Oh my gosh. Oh! Oh my gosh, that looks so badass! Oh my gosh, that looks so cool! Where do I need to go? I think I need to go this way. Search coffin. That sounds like a great idea. Let me just start opening up these coffins, you know, when I've got undead roaming around. That can't possibly go wrong. Nope, never. Oh, torture thingies. Nice. I see you're going for the medieval touch. Hang on, we got something over here. That looks like a door. Yeah, that'll be why. Because it is a door. Lydia, you better be behind me. Atta girl. Okay, what am I coming into? Steal Warhammer 40k? What? Is it better than what I have? What am I currently wearing? Yeah, I'm gonna keep those on. Excuse me. Get out of the way. A garlic braid. How cute. Okay, that tells me nothing. Always the fun decision of like figuring out, alright, which way is the bonus rooms, like with all the cool stuff, and which way is death? I wanna go get the cool stuff first. Then I'll be a little less upset about dying. Let me go and do that. And we open up the catacombs. Hey, wasn't I already in the catacombs? Or is this something new? I don't remember. Does anybody know? I don't remember this chest. Ha! Losers. No trap for me, punk ass bitches. Alright, so where's the weird shit that's gonna like come out? Oh, what? More. Get wrecked! Lydia, where did yours go? Lydia, what the fuck? You pushed it all the way back to Lydia, get out of the way. Thank you. Damn it, Lydia, what the fuck? Get out of my way. Dip That wasn't weird. Not in the slightest, no. Why do all the skeletons have money on them? That's also not weird. Lydia? Get your drunk ass up here. Eat this. Get fucked. Alright, and then we got a trap. Lydia? Come on. Don't kill me. Thank you. It's always fun to see. It's like, is Lydia gonna get me killed, or am I gonna be able to get through this? Okay, let's see. Yeah? Okay. I see something stupid up there. Give me a sec, I gotta drink some. What do you guys think? Okay, I'm gonna do this. Oh, I want this. Just like that. Yes. Oh. Did he just glide away? He just glided away. Oh. Get wrecked. Don't you dare use my power against me, bastard. I am the Dragonborn. You are the dead. You will know your place. How do I get in here? I don't. Okay. Lydia, what the fuck? Oh. Oh, you get hit. I can't hit you, Lydia. I need you. I need you in my life, Lydia. Oh! Okay. That's new. We're gonna sit here and regen health for a little bit here. That wasn't fun. One in five doctors recommend avoiding fire as part of your daily habits. Fucking Lydia's already regenerating health. That's okay.
Ooh, pretty.
Always worth searching this stuff, you guys. Never know what you're gonna find. I mean, like, think about, like, let's say I search, you know, 25 urns and they each have 10 gold. I mean, that's 250 gold right there. They're pretty good numbers for me. Oh shit, there's a dude there. You just get beat down? You did. Wow, what a loser. That was magical. Where's Lydia? Lydia, don't you fucking dare. Okay. Lydia has a really good knack. Lydia is very good at, that's what I thought. Lydia's very good at, triggering traps. Okay, what? Oh. Like, she is very good at it. I move? No, he moves. Who moves? We move? Do you see me? Is he coming for me? Lydia, you best fucking hide. Better watch out. Better not cry. Better not pout. I'm telling you why. What the fuck, man? He can see me again. I don't want to, like, hit Lydia. Can I just, like, shoot him with arrows? That'd be a negative. Together, man. Are you serious? Can I just... I'm just gonna, like... Yeah, like, focus on... And I leveled up. Not too shabby. Good job, everyone. Some teamwork right there. Y'all are gonna follow me out and fuck things up, aren't you? Yeah, you did. Okay. Still got past y'all. Excitement. Get pumped, everyone. There it is. Get wrecked. Okay, now I leveled up. I'm gonna upgrade blocking, I think. Oh, shit, sorry. Sure, stamina could use a boost. Oh, right, I can't. Gosh, that would be nice. Okay, maybe heavy armor? Where's heavy armor? Whoa, we went zipping around there. Yes, I want that. Search Drugger. Okay, who's gonna be stupid down here? Really? You're all gonna be just chill? Alright. Oh, I do still have a weight. Whoop. Capacity limit, yeah. 302 currently. Out of 335. I do like it when my weight limit goes up. My carrying capacity. Alright, so somebody's gonna have to be stupid in here, right? Really? No one? Okay. Alright, let me save quick because I feel like something stupid's coming. Hey, look, a door. A big door. Oh, yeah. Ah. Is that a dragon's claw? Wrecked. Jeez, these guys are easy. What is? Alright, that one got me. I figured it was gonna be traps, but I... Oh shit, it's still going. Okay. Oh, well, you need it anyway. No? Nothing? Oh, okay. What are we, where's the pattern? Where's the code? What's the solution? Oh, shit. My own weight set it off. What do you know? Oh shit, didn't expect that. Oh, right. The last one, he was on the claw itself. Dr. Claw! Where's it? Iron Claw. Here we go. What is that? Bird thing? Bird thing? Wolf? The fuck am I looking at? Imp, bird, wolf. Alright, that's what I'm going off of. Oh, imp, bird, wolf. What is that? Is that a bat? Now that I got that, now something stupid is gonna happen. Yes. Wait, wasn't there a word wall here? Isn't that why I'm here? Yo, I think that I am. Aren't I here for a word wall? Yeah, I totally am here for a word wall.
I've got a bad feeling about this.
Yeah. Me too, actually. Me too. Okay, so that looks like a Draugr overlord. I.e. something we really don't want to fuck with. Okay, so let me save. Because this is going to suck. You missed, you dipshit. Oh shit, I need to eat something. Oh no! Okay, not what I wanted. Not at all what I wanted. Okay, so perhaps. Alright, so I'm gonna need that. Gosh, you guys. That was a mistake. Oh, what the fuck, man? He just fucking... What? Are you shitting me? What the fuck was that? What we got? What am I learning? Get fucked. What? Just insta-killed? Okay. This is a bit where I'm just kind of running away. Okay, down to one. Fuck. Fucking stairs weren't where I needed them to be. That's alright, Lydia. You take your time. You get ready. Get wrecked! Oh, yo, okay. A little bit of, like, caution would have been great. Holy shit, you guys. I'm gonna delete that one then. I'm gonna save over that one just to be safe. Cool. Fuck these guys. Oh, nice. Ah, damn it. Lydia!
Still here. How can I serve you, my Thane?
Come on, you know exactly what I need. Okay, where are we at? What was I wearing? This. Okay. What else can you carry for me? Pack mule. Now you're wearing the right things. Now you're wearing the right things, you say. Right, I was supposed to... Right, this was more than, like, this area was more than just... was more than just, me getting the Word of Power. There's also the ghost dude that wanted me to stop the summoning of some... thing. I don't remember what. Okay, but where am I going? Ah, what does that unlock? Oh shit, I'm so sorry, Lydia. Wow, that was kind of fucked up. Oh shit. Come on, Lydia. Okay, cool. So wait, hang on, did I get them all?
With those three vessels, Hevnora can restore himself. Find them before he can.
Right, I'm calling it right now. I'm calling it right now. This dude is working for Hevnorak, whatever his name is. And is actually trying to make sure that Vornak or whatever is awoken. I'm calling it right now. How the hell would I get out of here? Oh, am I going to the exit? Fuck yeah, I am. Why? Because fuck you, man. I don't need your shit. I need the Word of Power and I'm done. Right on. Alright, so what did I get? We're guessing some sort of healing thing.
Oh.
But I still have,
force, balance, push.
Man, I want more of that. Life forces of any and all. I feel like that just shows health bars, and I'm not about that. Or it just, like... It could be that it shows, like... I don't know. I'm guessing it probably actually reveals, like, where people or things are. Cool, I made it out of there. That's what I'm talking about. Got myself another word of power. On to the next. Yeah, I feel cool. No, come back. I will get you. Nice. Get fucked. Yoki. Away from Lydia, you bitch. Get wrecked. Alright. Oh, Lydia, good job. You okay there, Lyd? Alright, good. We're good. So, I'm going to recommend... Jeez, man, I am way the hell out of here. Oh, man, I'm about to hit the edge of the world, too. Let's pop back to Whiterun. By the time we get there, it should be day. Yeah, look at that. I was right. And it's fucking 2 in the afternoon.
We've got small... Looking to protect yourself or deal some damage?
Yes. So what about 59? That thing is... Oh man, it's worth so much more than that. You are ripping me off and you damn well know it.
Good doing business with you.
I've got your back.
What are you? What are you wearing? That sounded as awesome as I wanted it to. So. Armor of 67 compared to armor of 67. Alright, don't blame you. Yeah. Good thinking. Major. Wait, hang on. Right. Well, fuck.
Let's get going then.
You look like, blades, helmets, pretty much anything to suit your needs.
Alrighty. We're gonna go ahead and sell you that. That.
Mm-hmm.
Still here. How can I serve you, my Thane?
Okay, I need you. Wait, what? Okay, I want you to take that.
How can I serve you, my Thane?
I want to see what you're wearing. Not them. Okay.
Let's get going then.
Most of the finest weapons and armor.
There you go.
Until Toodles. Next time.
Yeah, until next time. Sure. Whatever you say, man. Whatever you say. My plan is I'm going to dump some shit in my home here. I'm going to go to one of the people that sell shit. I'm actually going to go. Oh wait, I want. I'm gonna actually drop that in here. I'm gonna sell that. I'm going to. So many things here, you guys. I'm going to throw that in there. Put that in there. Put that in there. And that. Okay. Lydia, let's go shopping. Fuck yeah, I look cool.
I work for Bellathor at the General Goods Store.
Come on, Lydia, catch the fuck up.
Tired of Red Storm. Had enough.
There's another one of those symbols.
Treat yourself and your kin.
What do they mean? We look awesome. We look cool. You know how I know? Because I said so.
Everybody. Everything. Some may call this junk.
Right, I was saying, I'm gonna sell some of this shit and then I'm gonna call it a night, actually.
Do come back.
Do come back. No. No, stop. Please, leave me alone. You're weirding me out. Bro.
Come to chat with an old woman, Do your good deed for the day.
Gosh, why is everyone in this town such a dick?
And what does the Empire do? Nothing!
Everyone in this town is so cynical. That is my favorite animation of all time. Don't you judge it.
Another wanderer here to lick my father's boots. Good job.
I swear, man, kids should be allowed to get killed in this game, and I would fucking wreck some of these kids.
Dragons. I had you figured for a mage. I think you'll appreciate this.
Yeah, whatever. Mage, whatever, man. I don't care. I want... already have that. I don't have that. I already have that. I already have that. Damn straight I have that. That is amazing. Yeah, I already know that. Oof.
If you've got the aptitude, it seems this... So, you wish to master the arcane arts?
Sure, bud.
Remember, your mind is the best weapon you have.
Okay, bud. Meow. Meow. It's a cat. Gotta meow, right? So if I'm a cat, when's the bit where I lick my privates? Like, where do I go find a table to lick my privates on while people are eating there? When is that mission? I want that mission. I want yes, just because of how awesome it is, how badass I feel being able to do
You're
that.
Back. I got you a present, Papa. I hope you like it.
I hate it. It sucks. Got me fucking grass. Gee, thanks. What a great present, grass. Cause I can't find that anywhere. Stupid little shit. Go do your chores. Go do your chores, go to your room, and never speak to anyone else for the rest of your life.
That smell looks dangerous. Keep your distance. That smell looks dangerous. Keep your distance. That smell looks dangerous. Keep your distance.
I wonder if that smell looked dangerous? Hey, hang on, bud.
Spell looks dangerous. Keep your distance.
My spell looks dangerous? But this one?
Patron of the great clan Battleborn. A name I'm sure you know well.
Get this, away from me.
This spell? Hang on, which spell?
That spell looks dangerous.
What
keep
spell?
Your distance.
I don't know what spell you're talking about. You're gonna have to be a little more specific. Are you talking about my floaty magic ball thingy or the friendly fire demon?
Keep your distance.
I don't know, man. Alright, fuck this. I'm going to bed. Oh. Jeez. Ah. Did my light just go out? Yeah, it did. We don't want that. I want this. Cool beans. Okay. Oh. Oh, golly, golly, golly. Yeah, I can't think of really anything super, you know, like, important to tell you guys. The finals are coming up for me, so I don't know if I'm going to be able to stream this weekend. I probably won't be able to stream. Probably not. I got a paper due and a project due. Shit. Probably won't be streaming again this week. Maybe Friday. I don't know. We'll have to take a look and see what my availability looks like. No promises. If you jump on and you see I'm not on Friday or Saturday or even Sunday, don't be too surprised. It's because finals are a serious thing that I have to deal with. I think regarding anything else at this time, I don't believe there's anything else that really needs to be discussed. So, in light of that, thank you for watching. Sorry for your suffering. All of you out there, have a good night.